Hey everybody, Tom again for G-Form here, known for our extreme protective padding in athletics, here to show you again how our G-Form technology works in consumer electronics protection. So today we're going to mix it up a little bit. Cameraman, come on in. We're going to take the bowling ball, we're going to calibrate our scale. Alright, so today we're upping the ante a little bit. 12-pound bowling ball. We're going to do a quick side-by-side comparison of a common rigid case that is used for protecting iPad. Start a movie. Put this lid back on. And on this 5-inch concrete block, we are going to drop this 12-pound bowling ball from a 3-foot height onto the screen. Still hear something. Let's see how well we did. All right, well, as you can see, there's some issue there. Lots of breaking, broken glass. I could even pull these flecks out if we wanted to. So I'm going to stop this one and take the G-Form Extreme Sleeve. Again, G-Form, soft and floppy. We're going to start this movie. Apologies. This is movies. Where's movies? Thanks, cameraman. Play. Thank you. Let's get that in the sleeve. 5-inch concrete, 12-pound ball. There we go. Now you notice when the ball hits, there's not much bouncing going on. This foam, as soft as it is, powered by Poron XRD, is designed to stiffen upon impact to absorb the shock. So here you can see the screen is completely intact, no harm done. Soft and floppy G-Form Extreme Sleeve, extreme protection.